Clinton Sid. Good morning.
How's it going, 00Q? I'd just like to know what new equipment you got for us here.
Well, boys, you guys in the...
The Vice Squad.
Be pleased to know I have this new invisible ray gun. It can blend you into any back surface and make you seemingly invisible.
Looks like an eyepiece off of a camera.
Let me see it.
Well, be careful. Just don't push that button right there.
What? You mean this one right here?
Oh my gosh! You idiots! You made me turn invisible!
These new crime-fighting techniques have made me hungry. Let's go get something to eat.
Look, Sid, a dope ring. All right, break this ring up. I don't have any dope rings around my precinct. It's dumb as vice. We're cracking down on dope rings.
Menu?
Yes, I know!
I'll have a jumbo-sized plate of tarts.
Would you like some croutons with those tarts?
Oh, thank you!
No, thank you.
No, wait. I'll have a jumbo-sized Pepsi, please! Thank you!
Unit 43, Unit 43, report to St. Thomas Drive-In. A man has locked himself inside his car and is demanding a jumbo-sized barrel of popcorn with real butter.
Sorry about that, Sid.
That's okay.
Well, here's your doggy bag.
Those tarts tasted kind of funny. There's something strange going on here.
Say, not much vice. Do you mind if we have a look around?
You missed me.
It's an android.
Unit 44, requesting backup. A 10385 in progress at St. Thomas Bake Shop.
What's a 10385?
That means heavily armed androids laying siege to break shop.
I thought you said bake shop.
No, that would be a 386.
Look, Sid, one of the androids is trying to get away. Let's get after him.
Let's get him.
Are you okay, Sid?
Yeah, I must have blacked out for a minute there.
I saw one of the androids go into that building back there. You stay here, and I'll go after him.
That sounds good to me.
Drop your gun. I have been sent to terminate you, Mr. Norris.
Wait, before you kill me, tell me everything.
Billions of years ago.
No. We're not in some cheap satire. I want to know, who is Mr. Big?
Mr. Big.
Who is he?
Mr. Big.
What is his name?
Mr. Big.
Where does he live?
He lives on Maple Street, above the health food store. Now prepare to die.
Your shoelace is undone.
Oh, really? I'm wearing slippers.
Well, Sid, it's about time we paid a little visit to Mr. Big. St. Thomas Vice, open up, Mr. Big.
The door's open. Come on in. I've been expecting you.
Mr. Big?
That's me.
Why did they call you Mr. Big?
My father's name was Mr. Big.
Well, Squirt, I'm taking you in.
I don't think so. Tiny, seize him.
You don't expect me to fall for that, do you? Hi, Tiny. You have the right to remain silent.
Why should I? Nothing can stop me now. Enough of you idiots have eaten my atomic tarts to cause a nuclear explosion which will trigger an atomic holocaust which will destroy the entire planet. Ha, 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 ha.
You're insane. If you destroy the world, where are you gonna live?
Good point. We got to stop this.
How?
The only way to neutralize a person against becoming a nuclear device is to give them 2 tablespoons of castor oil.
Castor oil? I hate castor oil. You could forget that idea right now.
But Mr. Big went ahead and dumped thousands of gallons of castor oil into our water supply.
Castor oil!
Castor oil? What's this? Mm.
Hey, Clint! How about going for some tarts?
No, I don't think so, Sid.
Castor oil! Oh, I can't stand castor oil! No. My laryngitis! It's gone! I can speak!
We'll be right back.